Hello and welcome to the Energy Resilience Lab. Our lab is dedicated to giving you the knowledge, skills, and the encouragement that you need to become energy resilient and energy independent. Today I'm attending a trade show called DistribuTech, which is power distribution technology. You can see there's a lot of main players here. AWS, it's a main one right there. Caterpillar, Verizon, Tech, Skydio, drone company. Anyways, here would be all of the industries that are supporting the United States power grid system. Hardware, part of it. So there's relays, breakers, connecting hardware, energy storage, plates, pretty much anything you can think of in the power industry.
So how do we do this? We got a bridge of technologies that are out there today, and move them into the future. We need to evolve the technology.
Thanks for checking in. See you next time.